too bad, and hot yet again in the Queen City. We're also following some breaking news right now out of Fairfield. Take a look. We're at Meadowview Court right here, where you can see fire crews putting out the last of the flames at this house fire. The first call came in around 3 o'clock this morning. Thankfully, we're told no one was injured. Crews are still working to learn the cause of that fire.